since I met you, girl, you've been on my brain. I can't think of nothing else but you all night and day. It's like I got a first-class seat up on Ozzy's train. It's driving me insane. 5150, somebody call the po-po. I'm going crazy, thinking about you, baby. 5150, just a side of loco. I'm going crazy, think I love you, baby.
I'm very proud of Jordan, and he gave us exactly what we needed. Complete game, just one earned run, I think, is what it was. And, you know, if we make the routine plays in that second inning, he's probably out of the inning. We're probably still playing
right now.
But he was great tonight. His last game pitching here at Riley Park as a Bulldog, so very proud of him in that performance. And I got to tip my cap to Micah Kaser. Known him and tried to tell the guys this kid was going to throw strikes all three pitches and he's going to bulldog you and keep coming and coming, and that's what he did. He's a tough kid and a great competitor, and he had our number tonight.